Hi, I'm Dan Granat, the exec sous at the Hilton Milwaukee City Center. I'm here at Rushing Waters with Peter. Peter, we're going to be using your rainbow trout for our special of the month. Can you please tell us about it?
Well, as you can see, we're standing here pondside in these spring-fed ponds. We've got the rainbow trout. It's all natural bottom, sand, silt, and gravel from the last glacier that came through here 10,000 years ago. So you're getting a fish that's raised about as close to nature as you can possibly get. We get them up to a pound right here on site, processed on site, and you're gonna get two beautiful fillets together in a butterfly where you can use your imagination, spices, and really showcase it to your guests. We're pretty proud of it, and I think you'll do a nice job serving it.
We'll definitely appreciate that. Thank you very much.
You bet, Dan.
Hi, I'm Dan Granat, the executive sous at the Hilton Milwaukee City Center. Today we will be making our Rushing Waters fresh rainbow trout straight to your plate for October. So we'll start sauteing our rainbow trout right now. Get your pan hot on the stove. Rainbow trout, you dredge it in cornstarch, salt, pepper mix. Skin side down. Put it into the pan. Let it boil. We'll add the rest of our sauce to it. It's actually a quick sauce when you get to count with this portion. Start off with shallots. Add our Nueske's bacon. Brown this up. We'll add our asparagus tips, veneers, heirloom mushroom, tomatoes. Saute for a quick second. And then we'll add our purple potatoes into this. We're going to saute this for 2 minutes. And we're going to finish up with some butter. A little bit more salt pepper. This is our Rushing Waters fresh rainbow trout here at the Chophouse at the Hilton Milwaukee City Center. Come out and try it.